little bit more snow in the mountains, not expecting as much as what we're getting with this system. Temperatures over the next couple of days will be in the upper 90s for 40s for daytime highs, and then we'll